So you see these work boots in my hands, they probably fit you now, my son. Take them there, gift from me, why don't you try them on? It would do your old man good to see you walking in these boots one day. And take your place among the men who work upon the slipway. These dead man's boots, though they're old and curled, and a fella needs a job and a place in the world. It's time for a man to put down roots, walk to the river in his old man's boots. He said, I'm dying, son, and asking that you do one final thing for me. Your belly bursts up like a hand, you think that you're a tree. If you need a seed to prosper, you must first put down some roots. Just one foot, then the other, in these dead man's boots. These dead man's boots, though they're old and curled, when a fella needs a job and a place in the world, it's time for a man to put down roots. See me walking in these dead man's boots. Why in the hell would I do that? Why would I give you? But he got two hip in his left, our broken pot of pissing. He wanted the same thing for me. Is that his final wish? He said, what the hell are you gonna do? I said, anything but this. These dead man's boots on the way down the hill. They walk themselves and they probably will. But they won't walk with me cause I'm off the other way. I'm headed up to here, I'm gonna have my say. But all you got left is a cross on the wall. I want nothing from you, I want nothing at all. You're a pensioner, a pittance when your whole life is through. And this through your head, I'm nothing like you. Done with all the arguments, there'll be no more disputes. And you'll die before you see me in your dead man's boots.